3. This is Tyson. He is a 6-month-old English Mastiff. As you can tell, he is not anywhere close to being full grown. He's going to be a rather large dog. And for that reason, we went ahead and contacted Tank at Off Leash Canine to see what kind of training we can get, make sure he's an obedient dog, since he'd be difficult to manage for me as far as walking, doing various things. And I will show you what he has learned so far. Tyson. Tyson, sit. Tyson, sit. He has a tendency to do things when he wants to do them.
Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy.
He obviously can't do advanced commands like place, heel. He hasn't gotten to any of that. Tyson, we'll try down. Down. Tyson, down. Tyson, down. As you can see, he is pretty much listening to me, but not wanting to do what I'm asking him to do. Tyson, sit, sit. The one other thing that I would like to definitely have control of him on a leash, but I'd also like him to come when I call him. Tyson, come. He's coming towards me, but that's only because I let go of the leash and walked away. That wasn't on command. So hopefully in 2 weeks, we'll see you back and have an obedient, well-trained, and loving dog. Thank you.
Tiger Woods, that one.
Push, break.
Good boy.
Good boy. Tyson, place, place.
Hi, this is Tyson. He is a 6-month-old Mastiff that 2 weeks ago was very difficult to control on leash. He did not come when called. He basically did what he wanted to do when he wanted to do it, including whether he sat or not. After 2 weeks of training, Tank has done a wonderful job. Off-leash canine has trained him to not only come on command and sit on command, he heels. I'm able to walk him off-leash and he stays at my side. They've done a fantastic job. I can't say enough about the training that he's received. Well worth the money spent. I recommend it to anybody.